Hello, I'm Ajay,
Ajay Sharma,
and I would like to speak about responsible citizenship. I think every individual contributes towards this country's development. And so the first thing that they can do is be a responsible citizenship. Responsible citizen. And in doing so, they have to keep in mind certain things that are very, very small in nature, but are really very big in achieving for the country. Very simple things. Firstly, they should obey the law and order of the country. They should not break the rules for their own benefit. They should not mold the law for their own good. To be honest to your fellow citizenship, these are small things, but they will bring positive changes, bring positivity to the country. To develop a patriotism in them, this will help them do good deeds for the country. To keep their surrounding and locality clean, for the first thing and the most easiest thing is to keep your habit and keep yourself clean and maintain that for their environment wherever they are in the country. There are many more things that as a citizen they can do and bring about a great change. For a foreign tourist, when they come to our country, they should treat them properly, and whenever they travel abroad, they should not disrespect their country. They should speak good about their own country, because if they don't respect their country, others will never. I can go on speaking a lot, but I think time is a factor here. So I would like to sign off. Thank you.